There's a little gap right here, and that gap should not be there. So you just do something a little bit like that to make sure that these are all flush with each other. Now, I'm going to get part that goes on here, part bushing that goes into the boat has two ears on it and gets screwed into the boat. I'm going to get one of those that is not in the boat and show you how that goes on there.
Hold on just a minute.